Hey everyone, welcome back. I'm showing you fifth collection by Stamperia, and this collection called Circle of Love. Very pretty collection. I have a maxi pad and which is 22 sheets in this pad. You can see this is the big pad, paper pad, and I will have these chipboards here, and we have two types of die cuts. There are this package has all the florals. You can see all the flowers, which has they didn't put any number here, so you can see all the floral die cuts in one pack, and in another pack you will see all the images, whatever cute images in the collection, like kitty cat and maybe butterflies and a little girl. So I'm not opening this, but this one has images. One is floral, one has the images. And I also have this wooden chipboard. Very nice. You can see. Very soft colored collection is this one. And you can see the die cut. Amazingly pretty collection. And the doggy and kitties are there. Oh my goodness, how cute is this one? So let's get started. We will open our these packs, and all these collections are already listed in craftycity.com. All right, so here you go. So you can see it's very floral and springy collection. The back page doesn't have anything. I think these are not double-sided papers. These are single-faced 22 sheets. That's nice. Sometimes, you know, double-sided papers are always so confusing us which side to use. So I'm glad they have this single-sided. So you can see how cute image is this one. And very soft colors. You can see already this collection is very, very springy, floral, very nice colors are these ones, you can see. I think I'll just keep this one in the middle since other side is white. And this one has all the fussy cut image, you can see. How cute this kitty is. Cute. Each and every image is cute, actually. You can see all the puppies. And maybe... oh, there are puppies and kits and bunny. See this bunny. How cute. Then we will have this page. Very pretty. You can use each page for each picture page as a picture page for your album. Very nice. And it has alphabets and flowers here. So cute. Then we have this simple page which has some leaves. Then this one is so cute. Very beautiful, very cute collection this one is. It's called Circle of Love. Very nice color of this wooden image. And this one is kind of dark but vibrant colored images here. So super cute. And then this one has very nice watercolored background. Oh my goodness, I love this yellow and bluish colored image. You can see all the flowers. So pretty. I love this one. All these watercolor flowers here. And then this one has butterflies and watercolor background. Amazing. Look at this image. So cute. Look at this little girl. Very, very pretty. This is also beautiful colored page. It's very bright and very springy color. Very happy collection is this one. And again, we have the similar page. Oh my goodness, look at this page. These pages are so pretty and the images are so cute, you can see. So just like in this collection, this page has all the floral images, and the page we saw, this page has all these kits and kitties and doggies and all the images. The same thing with the die cuts. So these die cuts has all these images, and the other die cut has these images. Very neat. So you have tons of die cuts to use. And another watercolor page, bright floral page, very cute pages, and that's it. So this is very cute collection called Circle of Love, and these all collections are already listed at craftycity.com. Please check it out, and there is free shipping going on 100 and more, so please hurry up, and happy shopping. Bye for now.